witness the unveiling of the monument by the son and daughter of Jan Slawomir.